aside from work, syempre, ano, meron po ba kayong mga hobbies na... And your favorite, watching your favorite TV show or sports or any hobby po?
No. I'm a man of I'm a man boy with many different interests. You know, I'm into martial arts, heavily into martial arts, mixed martial arts. I train every week. I'm into aesthetic bodybuilding. I'm also into spirituality. I'm a yoga instructor, so you what? I've been practicing yoga lifestyle for 20 years. You know, I do as much as possible yoga every day, maintenance lang for 20, 30 minutes. I meditate every day for the last 20 years for 2 to 3 hours a day. Medyo OA, yes. But, and I'm into the, you know, vegetarian diet and all that. And ibang iba sa pagiging celebrity. You know, I live a very simple life. Okay. Really, very simple life. Yeah.
Gym. Okay.
Video games.
Video
super
games.
Addict also video games. Yeah. Mm-hmm. As in super.
As in.
And then play PlayStation 4. Mm-hmm. Like I'll play. I can play. Kung wala akong work and I'm really into a video game, I'll alarm at 8 a.m. Mm-hmm. And I'll play all the way to 3 a.m.
Okay.
And then I'll sleep at 3. I'll wake up again at 8. Daily yun.
Schedule.
Oh, schedule yun. Para taping yun.
So, ano naman, so yung digital yun, di ba? So, it's a digital hobby. Meron ka bang mga other hobbies na, aside from gym that doesn't include, ano, going into the computer or
I'm actually,
collect, any collection?
I collect wooden sculptures. I don't know why. Parang super random lang siya. Well, it started with my friend galing siyang Baguio, I think it was 4 or 5 years ago. Alam mo yung mga ashtray na pututoy. Binigyan niya ako ng isa. Tapos, mayroon akong bison na gawa sa kahoy for some reason. Kinuha ko lang sa bahay ng lolo ko. Tapos ngayon, mayroon akong tiki na wooden din. So, nagko-connect lang ako ng wooden sculptures. Bibili ako ng kabayo soon. Malaki yung mga ganyan. Alaki. Wala lang. Hobby ko lang.
Aside from work, and siguro time with family and friends, ano yung mga pinagkakaabalahan mo? Like hobbies, TV show, sports?
Actually,
yeah, ano yan? Binibinge ko. Okay, fun. Gusto.
Hindi ako masyadong malabas.
Mm-hmm. Medyo homebody
ka. Kasi pag lumalabas ako, gusto ko na movie.
Same.
Gusto nag-Netflix lang ako sa party. So, tapos ko...
Yes, ano yan? Ano
2 days straight, Riverdale.
Okay, okay.
Stranger Things.
Wow, okay.
Black Mirror.
Ay, okay. And new season.
Sobrang addict ako sa drag queens.
Meron ka ba mga collection or anything na ginagawa na hindi technology related?
Yeah.
Like hobbies, I mean,
nail polish.
Ah, yeah, oo.
So much nail polish. As in, every day, I change my nail polish.
Ikaw na mismo talaga. Yeah. Marunong ka na.
Parang yun yung pagtanggal ng stress.